Yeah, this guy is hard, really hard. Let me see. Let me put up buffs. I think I'm gonna rebuff myself. Let me see, did I get it to those guys also? Yes, I did. So I'm going to... Where's my... Yeah, that's my thing here. Oh yeah, I actually do indeed. He's 65, oh shit man, so he's... He does get the AoE buffs like that. Okay, so this guy is some badass here who is gonna show you how it's done. I think he's a melee DPS, but he could also be a tanker, I don't know. But dude, this boss is hard. It's one of those vampire kind of people. He said that Uchi, now Tiago is almost here. Now we added somebody to the party, so maybe. Okay, he buffed me also. I'm gonna add this one. And they are actually glitched out. They don't have a head. The character is missing a head. Can you see that? Another glitch in the boss. Head is missing. Completely. There's no face or hair. And now it's a third mode. It's no nothing. There's the whole thing is missing. Like there's three formats. There's the missing head, and then there's the missing hair, and now there's the missing whole thing in there. This brutal badass here, Psychopata, he's gonna show you how to cut down this asshole. He looks like some kind of Native American Indian dudes. I don't care if they take a minute because I really just wanna get this shit done in here. Yeah, I don't care. You can see that the meat chunks are actually going. They're going down the wall like that. They have this kind of like a physics that they're. This is going down, the slope is going down, and they're also going down, so... So, yeah. He's level 65, so I think that he might have some pretty good gear also. I can't inspect... This game doesn't allow you to inspect what the gear and stuff is, or the stats, but... Yeah, he has some stuff going on in here. Buckle of Carnage, Bear like Stamina. These are from this character. Yeah, hopefully they actually get the best possible version of those. There's somebody with the Mafia costume. So he's the... He's the Mafia man. So I'm gonna buff myself with... What the fuck is going on? Evasion, magic attack power, mind, MP recovery rate. Okay, so I think we are missing one more person, or... Oh, I think he is taking an AFK break, so maybe he takes things to take a shit, but... he's the most important person here, so... Oh my god, don't tell me that you pulled him. Dude, the tank is not online. Psycho was AFK. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. They're still adding more people. I hope this is not gonna go completely apeshit now. I hope this is not gonna go up the ass now. I'm gonna try to give some healing to this guy. And let's see how this is gonna go. There's somebody who was about to join the party. So now let's send this thing to kill that stuff. Is Psychomata online, or what the fuck's going on? Somebody running to the party, or what the fuck is going on? But he's losing, he's already half down. And these guys, they're low beast, they're getting attacked by this fuck. I think I need to go below this guy, I mean behind him, because... This is first time ever trying to kill this bucket. Too bad that I'm basically getting... I gave them all my buffs now. But I'm basically getting... don't tell me that this fuck is actually some kind of... Yeah, he was actually some kind of piece of shit that was trying to kill me. Yes, he's actually maybe summoning those fucks. Prince Gradin. Somebody is getting ganked in there in the corner. Let me do a nice little battle loot. Certificate, okay. Lucky man, certificate, they're about to die. Hopefully not. This is going all over the place, man. I'm gonna put the holy blast on this bitch. Okay, now we got it. Thanks. Thanks a lot. Okay, I pressed some button that I was supposed to not press. Now I activated some kind of slow-mo. What the fuck's going on? I have no idea what the fuck I pressed. Was it caps lock? Does this go outside? So, Psychopata, he's a real badass. He was the tanker in this boss. Okay, so now we got some rare boss footage. And, okay, so I think it was a glitch. Yeah, it was a glitch. Now I'm no longer in the short mode. I mean, in the, whatever the fuck it's called. I mean, slow-mo. Oh, let me see now. If I press caps lock. No, it doesn't do anything, but it was tech, so it was also, even the catch slow walk was, no, maybe it was a debuff that I didn't notice. Okay, so I can actually get some goddamn gear from this. Oh, Shivara Ion Armor, okay, but it's only level 40. Now what about XP? Okay, 3%. Well, the XP was absolutely dog shit, but this guy right there, the